Who said no comment?
The Prime Minister said, well, I'll write his piece and then introduce him.
No comment. How's your egg?
Lovely.
Yeah, I'm just going to bite into mine. It looks just about right.
Peter Dutton there speaking in Queensland. Well, to our top story, one of South Africa's most high-profile anti-apartheid activists, Mandela, has died after a long illness. The 81-year-old former wife of Nelson Mandela died peacefully surrounded by her family. Mrs. Madikizela Mandela became an international symbol of the struggle against apartheid during her husband's 27-year-long imprisonment.
You like egg?
For crimes involving fraud and kidnapping.
You like egg on toast?
Continued to be involved in politics after her divorce in 1996 through to the end of her life. The South African President Cyril Ramaphosa says she's honoured with a state funeral next week, and he's visited her home outside of Johannesburg, where large crowds have gathered.
And taste.
Africa correspondent Zoe Sara is in Bella Bella, north of Pretoria in South Africa. Yummy. She says there's been a huge response to news of the death. People have been gathering in Soweto and also outside Mrs. Madikizela Mandela's residence in Deepsuit as well. Also just to honour the woman who, her life really spanned some of the most turbulent times in South Africa's history. She began her public profile as the wife of Nelson Mandela, the steadfast wife while he was in prison. She was jailed herself. She was harassed, questioned, exiled out of Johannesburg for some time, all the while trying to be a single mother to raise her two daughters. After 27 years apart, the couple reunited and the dream of liberation in South Africa emerged. But